Alright, yo, what's up, guys? It's 4:30 in the morning. I just woke up and it's Thanksgiving Day, so my gym's gonna close really early. That's why I'm waking up early so I can hit the gym right when it opens at like 5, around like 5:10. But we're making eggs right now. I have some leftover panini that I'm gonna heat up, and that's gonna be my breakfast before I hit the gym. I'm gonna have a good gym session. I'll probably vlog a lot of it and like do like a time lapse and then like show the vlog part. But yeah, it's my first YouTube video. Hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, as you can see, my hair is really fucking wet. I just showered and I'm gonna pop some Echovision pre-workout. If you guys want to try pre-workout, use my code Jing for Echovision pre-workout. It's really fucking good. I love the flavor. Like, no bias shit. I love the Echovision pre-workout. Fresh on it. Alright, the eggs are now ready. Alright, I have my panini right here and I have some eggs. And I'm gonna top it off with a banana as a side. But this is my breakfast. I'm gonna eat this and then I'm gonna hit the gym. See you guys in my gym vlog. Yo, we just got to the gym and it's closed, so I don't know what's going on, but we gotta wait for this shit to open. Thank you guys.
Alright, what's up everyone? I just want to say happy Thanksgiving to everyone, and I'm so thankful for my community on TikTok and everything I've done for the past 6 months. It's all because of you guys. Today we're going to hit a leg workout and I have no sleep right now, but we're going to try our best. I'm hyped for this workout because I waited all night for this. I came out at 1 a.m. but like I was so hyped for this workout. Alright, fun fact, so you guys always ask like how long I've been working out, but I started last Thanksgiving, and this is today's Thanksgiving, so I guess it marks my 1 year anniversary. I don't know if it's like the exact date, but yeah. Last Thanksgiving was when I started the gym here at Crunch. I was at Planet Fitness for like 2 months, but like I didn't make that much progress, but yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I might be a little too cocky for attempting 295, but probably attempting 285, but I think I got it. I need confidence. Bro, we just hit a plus 20 pound PR on no sleep. That is fucking crazy. On Thanksgiving Day. That is fucking crazy. All right, what's up guys? So for leg day today, I'm gonna do, since I PR'd, I didn't really do my lifting sets, so I'm gonna do the squat, working up to a squat PR, and then I'm doing leg extensions right now, but I'm gonna do hamstring curls later. But before that, I think I'm gonna do leg presses, but they're like occupied right now, so we can't take it. And after that, we're gonna do calf raises, but that's basically my like leg workout. Like I don't go, like I have like very few exercises and I go crazy on them, so I don't think I need that much, but yeah. What's up?
What's up?
How you doing?
I'm good, man.
You follow my TikTok?
TikTok and Instagram, yeah.
That us?
Yeah.
Thank you, appreciate that, bro. What's your name?
Kai.
Kai, nice to meet you. A picture, I got you.
Nah, bro, play. You dropped a TikTok about me, bro.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, bro.
Wait, when?
You were just starting out, bro. You were in the locker room, bro. I was like, are you jingles from TikTok? And then you were like, that's the first time I've ever been spotted for that name.
That was that's bro. You from Baruch?
Huh?
You from Baruch?
No.
Wait, when was it?
Oh,
were you posing? I forgot.
You was in the locker room, but yeah, bro.
Were you posing?
Yeah. I didn't have glasses at the time, that's why.
Oh, that's probably why. Oh yeah, I remember. I think you were the first one though.
Yeah, I was. Yeah. You dropped the TikTok about me.
Yeah.
And you posted a deadlift video to it.
Yeah.
Or a squat.
I appreciate you, bro. What's your name?
Ray.
Yeah, bro. Oh, I remember you.
Yeah.
I think I followed you back, right?
On TikTok.
Yeah.
Well, I still like your shit.
Thank you. Appreciate it, bro. All right, I'm doing my first working set of the seated leg curl because the other leg press machine is taken, so we're doing a seated leg curl today. I normally don't do like leg press if I do squats, but I PR today, so I gotta get my sets in somehow. So yeah, we're doing a seated leg press right now. All right, first working set, I'm gonna test this out. If I do good, I'm up the weight to 300, and yeah, we'll see. After legging sessions, I'm doing some calves on this machine. And then after that, we have hamstring curls, and then I think I'm done. But yeah. Alright, we're moving on to my last exercise of the day, which is hamstring curls. And I'm gonna do three sets, three hard sets of this, and like two warm-up sets. I have really bad hip cramps, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed my first YouTube video. That's my full leg day workout. Some of you guys from TikTok want to see my full workout because I post mostly compound lifts on there, but that's my full leg day workout. I had 295, pretty happy about that on zero sleep. But happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe for future content if you guys fuck with my content. And peace out, everyone.